Hi everybody, Anne from Exercise with Care here with another tip to help you have a better brain-body connection. In the past, I've spoken about the importance of breathing, especially exhalation. Today, I'm going to give you a little exercise to strengthen the muscle mainly responsible for our ability to breathe, the diaphragm. So I have these little straws, metal straws, that I purchase at Bulk Barn. You can get them at Amazon. All sorts of places have them. Make sure you get the short one. Otherwise, this exercise will be way too hard. So I'm just going to take the straw, put one hand on my abdomen. I want you to be able to see my abdomen moving as I breathe. I'm going to slowly inhale and exhale fully. That is the exercise. Although you cannot see this muscle because it's inside of us, when it's stronger, you're going to be feeling so much better, breathing better. Everything's going to be different about your ability to move, and your brain will have more energy. So give it a try. Send me a comment to Anne at exercisewithcare.ca or Fran Chanelli-Gutzman, Integrative Medicine. Take care.